Ah, fuck! God, if you can hear me, please, strike me dead.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Fuck. Ah, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Get a boat and meet me under Raton Canyon Bridge. I'll be on the earpiece.
All right, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it. Make it a fast boat.
The logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike. This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train.
Gold.
Sometimes gold. Sometimes our work. Priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
And here she is, the magical train. Stop that train! Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Chugga, 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 chugga. Conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Polito Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us.
ain't far out. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Now, if I was a speed freak cannibal, what would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart! Find the loot! Our moment of judgment is fast approaching!
It's about fucking time!
I'll be as quick as I can be. I gotta run a fucking salvage operation in here.
Meriwether recovery teams arrive! You wanna die in a government holding facility? Find something and go! On the bridge!
You still got that thermal stuff on your rifle? Find the shooters with it before they find me!
Yeah, got one of them! Hurry it up, man!
If I wasn't looking over my shoulder for Meriwether, guys, it might be easier!
Can't hang around here! Let's move it!
It's dark and wet and loud in here, T, alright?
They're parachuting in now! You up, man?
Keep me covered. This takes time.
No more sniper, so you can come out as soon as you find something. Speed it up. Grab something. Let's go.
Got something. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Finally. Come on.
Sit down! Come on!
Down the rapid, if you please! Ah! They got some boats after us! Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada! Get these boats off of us!
They got knives on land! Drown, you shit! We gotta deal with this boat!
Cars, up there, team! Get them off of us!
done this without that weird vest thing. Chopper, right behind us. Dying, bang. You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
Come on! We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Whoa! Man, you work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Man didn't even get a trial, just popped up in Supermax. Ron organized some transport for us.
His and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.